How are you feeling?
Oh, better than yesterday. So, you know, everything's going a little better. You know, it was good to get back out there and get up and down the floor a little bit. So, we'll see how I feel tomorrow.
Yeah, what's
do
up,
you
G?
Want
how
to?
How you feeling today, man? You all right?
I'm doing good, man.
Would you like to get at least one in before the playoffs?
I mean, definitely. So, I'm not a big believer of, you know, sitting out too long where you don't get any rhythm before that playoff run. So, we'd love to get back out there, but. I want to be smart about it also. You know, I don't want to be out there in pain and putting things off a little longer where you're going to make me recover a little longer for the playoffs. So just being smart about it.
It was a nasty fall. Were you worried that it was worse than a sprain?
No. I don't normally have, like, crazy injuries like that. You know, I have my torn quad and my toe I was dealing with for a little while. But other than that, I've been pretty healthy my whole career. So I kind of knew when I felt when I was going to jump that I kind of twisted it.
If the playoffs were today, you'd be facing Indiana. Is that something you want, just given your history there?
I mean, it doesn't matter who we play. You know, we have one common goal, and it's to win a championship. And, you know, we just so happen to be, if it's Indiana or if it's any other team, you know, we got to respect them. We have to prepare for it. But we got to focus on ourselves. You know, we got to focus on how we can get better offensively and defensively and all be on the same page.
You've been pretty much a quick healer kind of guy, haven't you, in your career?
Definitely so.
Yeah.
Let's go enjoy the city.
I wish. I think I'm about to go try to see the...